this lighting just cancels out my entire LED stack by Christmas lights. That's the most adorable thing I've ever seen. I love memes. Dinner time, though.
This won't last very long.
Oh, am I playing Ellie? Oh, please say I'm playing Ellie. Am I temporary playing Ellie?
You'll just startle it.
Oh, I'm playing Ellie! Yes! Okay. This is fun. This is.
Where'd you go?
This is, okay. Okay, so.
There he is.
You don't see me. Shh, you don't see me.
Gotcha.
I think this. I think my.
Shit, I heard that.
Yeah, that's my bad. I should have started sneaking. I think my skills when it comes to archery like this comes down to the fact that I'm come from a line of hunters. My dad goes bow hunting. My grandpa goes bow hunting. All of them. So I kind of understand the meaning of hunting. Plus, it's pretty simple. Don't be loud. You also don't aim for the head. I actually one time went to hunter safety course in a sense, and I decided to be cocky. Pelican, it's a BB gun, so we're shooting a paper, and I said, you know what? I'll shoot the bunny in the head. My dad looked at me and was like, what? Why? And the instructor's like, you don't want to do that. And I'm like, I'm going to shoot it in the head. And he's like, okay, if you can, do it. But I'll tell you if it's a killing shot. I have such incredible aim that I hit it.
Steady.
Oh, I can hit that. I just have to ready myself. Perfect. Right. There.
Oh, man.
I hit him, but I didn't hit him in the right spot. Hit him in the rear. Oh, but I got him bleeding. Meaning, if he gets far, I can just follow the blood trail. Yeah, see? Just follows. Oh no, he got really far. Probably where they left the blood right off.
How are you still alive? miss this place.
This is an old mine.
Oh, great. Everything's cool. This place is not creepy at all.
Yeah. Oh. He collapsed. That's actually a really good sign. Took two arrows, though.
Who's there? Come out!
Oh, it's gonna be a runner. Oh.
Hello? We just want to talk.
Any sudden moves and I put one right between your eyes. Ditto for Buddy Boy over there. What do you want?
Name's David.
David.
This here's my friend James.
James. David and
from
James.
From a larger group. Women, children. They're all very, very hungry.
So am I. Women and children. All very hungry, too.
Well, maybe we could, trade you for some of that meat there. What do you need? Weapons? Ammo? Clothes?
Medicine! Do you have any antibiotics?
We do. Back at the camp. Welcome to follow us.
I'm not following you anywhere. Buddy Boy can go get it. He comes back with what I need. The deer is all yours. Anyone else shows up...
You put one right between my eyes.
That's right.
So are we, Ellie. Especially in this setting.
The bottle's the penicillin in a syringe. Make it fast. Go on.
I'll take that rifle.
Of course.
Back up.
All right, David. You seem like a nice man. You should recover your arrows first, though.
It's probably gonna be a while. You, mind if we take some shelter from the cold?
Bring him with us.
That's right, Ellie wouldn't be able to lift it by herself, so. It's a good kill, though.
There. You know, you really shouldn't be out here all on your own.
I don't like company.
I see. What's your name?
Why?
Look, I understand it's not easy to trust a couple of strangers. Whoever's hurt, you clearly care about them. I'm sure it's gonna be just fine.
We'll see.
Miss. Clickers.
Gun?
Sorry. Really like my rifle back now.
No, you have your pistol.
Do you know how to use that thing?
I do.
Had some practice.
Yeah.
No matter what, we have to keep them out. Let's hope they don't find him. Cover the windows.
Okay.
There they are. There's one.
Give her a shot.
I have a shot. That's no good.
They're in here.
Come on. That's a clicker.
Thank you.
More infected on this side. It's a big pack. They must have followed you.
Maybe they followed you and your friend.
Doesn't matter. Nothing over here.
Okay.
There's a whole lot of them coming out.
Yeah, I see.
Okay. Alrighty. Medkit, that's good to know.
Screw it. We're getting out of this room. This way.
Right behind you.
How are you holding up?
You don't need to worry about me.
That's fair.
All right. Stay close. Hey, kid. You all right?
I'm fine.
More clickers. Get out of there!
Do I not have like a... So I can lower three, get back, reload quickly. Alright. Oh, that works too. No, 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 no. Oh, shit! They're annoying. Why? Oh, sweet. Alright, now I gotta get out of here.
You alright?
There you are.
Come on, door's this way.
Oh, sweet.
That was so close. We need to get up there. There.
Here. Come here. Boost me up.
Ready?
Why clickers? Why clickers?
Be quick. Keep a lookout.
I know.
What's going on up there? Everything all right?
Yeah, it's okay.
Let me climb. Thanks, game. I want to get.
Come on, kid.
Yeah, no shit. Okay, old man.
Sounds like a.
Someone already fought those things and lost.
I've been looking for these boys. Doesn't matter. Grab it here. I'll look for an exit. Keep your eyes open for anything we can use.
See anything?
Dead end. Use this building.
So what do?
We hold our ground.
Is there any other choice?
Not what I wanted to do.
Let's put them out of their misery.
Oh, that's not good. Wait, you're gonna send in runners and clickers, but I have to deal with the runners, but the runners are spawning so fast that I can't deal with.
bags.
Why does Ollie get... Why? I'm small. How can they hit me? No, don't say you start me over. Craft.
Yeah.
No, I think we did it.
Like we killed all of them?
Oh, don't sound so disappointed.
More like disbelief.
I'll check the roof.
Oh, that took me too many tries.
Listen.
No infected.
No infected. What did I tell you?
I should be wearing socks. Right. It's cold.
Let's head on back. Check on that buck of ours.
I totally forgot about the deer.
Well, you handled yourself pretty nice back there. I'd say we make a pretty good team.
We got lucky.
Lucky? No. No such thing as luck. Now, you see, I believe that everything happens for a reason.
Sure.
Well, I do. And I can prove it to you. Now, this winter has been especially cruel. A few weeks back, I sent a group of men out nearby town to look for food. Only a few came back. They said that the others had been slaughtered by a crazy man. And get this, he's a crazy man traveling with a little girl. You see, everything happens for a reason. Get upset. It's not your fault. I'm just a kid. James, lower the gun.
No way, David. I'm not gonna let her go.
Lower the gun. I'll give her the medicine.
The others won't be happy about this.
Yeah, well, that's not your concern.
Move the fuck out of the way.
Won't survive long out there.
I now distrust him. I liked him at start. He was nice, kind. But now I gotta hurry. Oh, shoot. They're gonna follow me.
Let's get out of here.
Oh, my rabbit's still there. No, that's good. You're looking behind your back, making sure you're not followed.
Come on.
And that's actually really good. I'm glad of you.
Okay. Joel?
Okay, he's still alive.
I only managed to get it. But I did get this. Move your arm.
Oh, not bad stitching.
Here we go. Sorry.
It's gonna hurt, Joel. It's gonna hurt a lot.
Hold on. That's it. You're gonna make it.
Ellie, you're gonna freeze. Just so sweet.
I'm gonna draw them away from here. I'll come back for you.
Three guys. One little girl. Nice, okay. Survive.
Oh man. No. Oh, shit.
She fell down the hill somewhere. I don't see her though. Over there.
Get in the house.
How many of our guys were killed there?
Oh, shit. I didn't know that was her. Screw David, then. I ain't taking a chance with this.
I just want to finish up with him. Losing my ass off.
Let's check over here. You guys.
Sir!
Who's that?
Just trying to do it stealthily.
Okay. Where do I go?
I had to search other houses. I need more ammo. And I need health. I don't hear anyone. Is that everyone? Okay. Does Ellie just get to be faster than Joel? Cause smaller.
Nature track. Okay, I should get me out of here.
What is my objective? Freeze you. All right.
That's the way back. Hang in there, Joel.
Come on, come on, come on, come on. Enough. Thank you for my arrow back.
Get trapped in here. Where's the way out?
on this side of the lawn!
Cover me. I'm moving.
Yeah.
Come on, Ellie. We gotta get out of here.
Relax. Keeping you alive here. There you go. There you go.
That's a human corpse. That's a human corpse.
How are you feeling?
Super.
Here. You should eat. I know you're hungry. Been out for quite some time.
What is it?
It's deer.
Is some human helping on the side?
No. No, I promise. It's just the deer meat.
You're a fucking animal.
It's awfully quick to judgment. Considering you and your friend killed how many men?
They didn't give us a choice.
And you think we have a choice? Is that it? You kill to survive, and so do we. We have to take care of our own, by any means necessary.
So now what? You gonna chop me up into tiny pieces?
I'd rather not. Please tell me your name.
You're so full of shit.
On the contrary. Been quite honest with you. Now I think it's your turn. It's the only way I'm going to be able to convince the others.
Convince them of what?
That you can come around. You have heart. You're loyal. And you're special.
Oh.
Okay, it was
stupid little girl.
It was good to be disgusted. Good job, Ellie. Proud of you.
You
proud of you,
it
Ellie.
Very difficult
good job.
To keep you alive.
I'm gonna shoot.
What am I supposed to tell the others now?
I'm going to shoot him in
Ellie.
His.
What?
Tell him that Ellie is the little girl that broke your fucking finger.
I'm gonna break more than just his finger.
How did you put it? Hmm. Tiny pieces. See you in the morning, Ellie.
Come on, Ellie. Oh, come on, girl.
Ellie.
Yeah. shoot someone in the... Heli? I'm going to shoot him in a certain area because he, after saying that, he deserves it. I'm going to make sure he gets that punishment. He won't have children, even if he tries. That's how I... Anyways. Anywho, this is where I'm going to end this live stream. But this is where I'm going to end this stream tonight because I'm tired and well, I feel like we're heading up towards the finale, but I hope you guys enjoyed. See you guys next time. Bye-bye.